Kemal Kung Fu Wushu Nobago 2K Mag Kenya Wushu National Championship Tournament tielo maradek manokelo kanyakla jotugo mawuok pacho ka. Tugego manokelo nyithind sikunde ma osebedo ka timo tiegruok margi e sikunde mopogore opogore ne obagi mar manyo jotugo mabiro ting'o nying Kenya e tuke mag pinje Afrika mibiro bagi e piny mar Rwanda dwe mar auchiel e kind tarik 15-16. Kanowuoyo gi jofwambo, jakom mar Wushu pacho ka nolero ni nok mar kony kowuok kuom counties gi sirikal mamalo thiro dongruok mag tuke.
Number one, we have Dennis Kamau. Please, a little announcement.
We are going to Rwanda at June. I have already invitation. Date 15 to 16. Yes, we are going to Rwanda for Africa Championship. These people are the one we are going to choose today. Yes, that's why I'm saying we are doing Kung Fu with all our heart. But our government is not helping us, especially our county government.
Kwanza girls, hakukuwa girls. We knew that in kitu ya boys. But for now, girls are many. Kwa shule, is the primary school, is CBC, adi high school, wamekua sasa. So naweza sema progress and the number of people imekua high for now. And sahi watu wako determined, because this is something naweza kupeleka Olympics.
Capacity ya players ni kidogo. Capacity ya audience ni kidogo pia. Ni kwa sababu bado kumfu ijulikani sana Kenya. And that's why unaona pia participants ni wachache. So tuna hopes za kuenda mbali. Kuenda mbali ni kupata watu wengi waweze kujoin Kung Fu na waweze kujoin hadi team ya Kenya ili pia tukienda nje tunakuwa wengi.
Tukema golf mosirikod bengi mara.